bait.
I sit here in fright after wishing you goodnight, wondering how I'll make this poem ignite. Who knew these words were so hard to recite, despite the fight I put back, holding these tears back tonight. My little man growing up so fast, I see you now looking back on the past. It's been a year and you've doubled your size, but I want to take a minute to apologize. Apologize for the unwise decisions I've made and the bad examples I've portrayed. I don't want my actions to be misunderstood, and I apologize for not being there as much as I should. I swear I'd go back and change it if I could. Here with me in high school already, but there's no need to worry, because unlike me, you were ready. A's and B's across your board, despite my grades that will stay ignored. With the sun as bright as the sun, mom and dad so blessed and proud. This one's for you, but the words I've never said out loud. Remember when we were little, playing games so young and carefree? Now that we're older, I wish that's the way it could be. Remember back our old secret tree fort, or running down the street to that abandoned basketball court? Riding our bikes around that dead-end street. Riding up and down the backyard hill, no shoes, just our bare feet. Now that we're older, I wish that's the way it could be, but now our bond's on a different level. The talks we have, I'll keep them confidential, and as your big sister, I think that's just essential. But deep down inside, I see all your potential. This is your life beginning to unfold. Never mind all that you've been told. Let your dreams run uncontrolled. And for the people in your life that come and disappear, I want you to know that I'll always be here. Give this world your all, and I promise I'll never let you fall. And I know this talk is a little overdue, but hey, like I said, bud, this one's for you.
And the scores. Come on, judges. We've got a 9, 7.5, 7.5, 9, 9.8, and 9.
Excuse me. I don't mean to be rude, although it may sound crude, but I'm telling the truth because it's right there in the proof. But you ask me a question and I tell you no lies, so don't hate me. Like the times when you're texting your man and you don't understand why he's not texting you back because a good relationship is what you lack. And you ask, is he cheating? And I don't want to keep repeating, but yes. This question is, this answer is a must because I'm someone you trust, so don't hate me. Like when you try on your dream dress for prom and you ask, does this make me look fat? And I say, yeah. Don't hate me. Or how about the times when you curl your hair? Sometimes I don't know why you dare. Thinking you'll be his snickerdoodle, but honey, your hair actually looks like a poodle. And I'm telling you because you have no clue. So don't hate me. Or when you ask me if that boy's into you, but he's clearly not, and I say, I don't think so, don't hate me. No. You see, some people envy others who can speak their mind, because it's another way of being kind. Tell like it is, that's me, so don't hate, because I walk strong, tall, and free.
You tell him, Brianna. Judges score. Got a 9.5, or an 8.5, an 8.5, an 8, an 8, an 8.5, and a 9.5.
You said you had to leave, but how could I believe? After all, you are the one who taught me. You don't have to do anything you don't want to. Well, I guess this is what you wanted. Your words and memories taught me, because I'll never forget you. I just regret letting you say boo and scaring me into a life I never wanted, a life I can't escape. I just wish I was 5 again, playing on that brightly colored playscape with all my friends that I learned to trust without a gust of hesitation, but it's not like that anymore, so thanks for your consolation. It's such a prize how I despise everyone and can't confide in anyone. You put the blame on me when you're the one with the fame of walking away. Remember your other family? You must be jaded to actually think I'm the one that's faded, because if you saw with your eyes and not your mind, you would realize I'm not the one you thought you'd find. You've missed years and all my tears about how I wish you were here, even though I knew you were never near. So this is the life I fear. A life where a teenage girl doesn't know what it is to trust and doesn't believe in true love, so So she searches for lust out in that gust of smoke she inhales just to feel a bit high in this slowly drowning fairy tale. Now I'll flush all my emotion and push down these potions to get me through another night without you in my life. Knowing that, I'll be all right.
Judges' scores are 8.5, 7, 8, 8.5, 8.4, and 8.